Hey guys, how's it going? RDJ Ronnie here. Let's play Pulse Phobia. Okay, first off, no idea what it's about. Just found it on Game Jolt. Thought it looked interesting, so I guess I'll just try it out. Okay, controls are the typical WASD to arrow keys to move, shift to run, mouse to look, and F for flashlight. Where am I? What is this place? I haven't a clue. Can we skip? Okay. It's rather dark. Let's shed some light on this. Damn it, I don't like that I'm using arrows because I'm so used to using WASD. Open. Open, damn it. I'm trapped. No idea how to open the door. It's probably in the instructions. Wait, what? I just have to walk into it. Okay. No, that doesn't seem to be the case. Come on. Let's try that. Right click. Okay, anything on this table? No. Okay, let's proceed to door number two. Anything in here? Okay, we got the grudge girl here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sad people. I can imagine why they'd be sad standing next to a person of her being. Okay, carrying on. Oh god, something is going to jump out and scare me. Wait, you just wait, something's just going to go there. What the tits? Oh god. Whew, that was quite frightful. Okay, another piece of paper. Okay, a key that goes into a sandwich, that goes into a square with a hole in it, that goes to some weird squiggles. Okay, rightio, let's get into it again. Okay, answers. I need a key that goes into I assume that's a door, and an arrow pointed to the left. Right you are, Bob. Okay, go over here. Move. Oh, here's the key. Picked up key. Okay, let's see what's behind this door here. Oh, we're outside. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Okay. What was that? Jeez, I don't like the sound of walking. Or the crunching grass, it just freaks me out. Hello? Anyone there? Okay. Okay, I'm holding down the shift button, but we don't seem to be running that fast at all. Okay, I have no idea where we're supposed to go into. Okay, whatever. Just follow the fence. Yeah, the fence should lead us to salvation. Okay, lots of trees here. Oh, okay, we found salvation. We've come to another. Oh no, wait, no. That's just a picture. What? Shit! Damn it! Didn't mean to do that. Barely saw that. Just looked like, from what I could see for the split second I saw it, it looked like a house or a few houses. Okay, dokie. I'm lost. I have no idea. No idea what I'm doing, where I'm going. Oh, wait. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Wait, what? There it is. Traitor! Okay, I am no traitor. I don't know who I betrayed, but that's no negative. I didn't betray anyone. You can prove that. You don't know me. You don't know me at all. Call me a traitor. How dare you? And wait, didn't we just come from here? Mm-hmm. Can we go back? Clickety clickety. No, I guess not. I hate being lost. Hate it, hate it, hate it. I've honestly no idea where I'm supposed to go. Unless there's a gate somewhere that I'm supposed to go through that I probably missed, which is more than likely the case. So I'll just go up to the fence again, see if I can find a gate. Or maybe some creepy being that can point me in the right direction. Okay, any creepy monsters out here that can point me in the right direction? Can I escape from this place? Oh! Jeez! That was the scariest thing I've seen in the game so far! Oh god, that was scary! Okay, props to the developer. Oh, here we go. Oh no. Oh, that was scary. Whew. Oh, okay. Just wow. Wow. That was the scariest face I've ever seen. The door's locked, but I need a key. God damn it. Oh no. No. I just don't want to see that face again. If I see it again, I'll probably die. Okay. These logs look like they belong somewhere. Do they? Now pick them up. Can I do something with them? Something useful? They're placed around in a square. It must mean something. Okay, whatever. Oh, I'm lost. L to the O to the S to the T. Lost. I have no idea what to do. I'm probably going around in circles for all I know. Wait, what's this? Picked up a piece of wood. We're picking up a piece of wood now? Alrighty then. I guess that's our objective. Find so many pieces of wood. Wait. How many arrows were on that door again? There was about 6 arrows, I think. So does that mean I need 6 pieces of wood? I don't know. I just don't know. What was that? What was that? Oh god, I do not like that sound. There's something scary following me, is there? Okay, we've found 3 pieces of wood. And we've come across 2 jump scares. We're definitely making progress. Okay. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 arrows. Yes, there is 6. Door's locked. Still locked, so I'm guessing we need another 3 piece of wood. Is it me, or does that look like a face on the door? Or a body, or something? It's creeping me the hell out. Okay. So I guess the piece of wood is placed randomly. So it's gonna take us a while to find them. Jeez, I really wish this game had a save function. Because I really could do with a break. Game is just so unnerving. The hairs on the back of my neck are standing up. Okay. I'm lost. I'm speechless. Okay. okay. Shut up. Okay. Shut up. I don't like that whispering. Just a piece of wood here, was there? I saw a piece of wood. It was right in front of me. Here. Okay, you know what? I'm too freaked out to carry on. Between the whispering, the ambience and music, whatever, and the random face popping up in front of me, it's just really gotten to me, so I'll end this part now, and I shall see you guys in the next one. See ya.